Hello students, welcome back to the balancing of redox reactions. So in my previous class, I explained the steps involved to balance a given redox reactions in acidic medium. So today with the continuation of that, so I'll explain the same example. So that is, so Cr2O7 2- plus SO3 2- giving Cr3++ SO4 2-, right? So this is your equation. Okay, so this is your equation, and the question is balance this redox reaction in acidic medium. So today, so without writing that explanation, non-explanation bariyade, I'll solve this problem. So let's see how to solve or how to balance this redox reaction in acidic medium. So nan jothe ivaga, let us write step 1. So ottottige martta hogi solve martta hogi step 1. So what does step 1 says? Step 1 says that, so write the given skeletal equation as such. So write the given skeletal equation as such. So hege bariyodu, it is Cr2O7 2- plus SO3 2- giving Cr3++ SO4 2-, alva? So this is your step 1. So ivaga ottottige barita hogi, so you'll find it very easy now. Cr2O7 2- SO3 2- giving Cr3++ SO4 2-, this is your skeletal equation. I have written it as such. So next in step 2, so what I told you in step 2 vali en madbeku, so to balance the atoms, right? So atom ana balance madbeku other than oxygen and hydrogen. So we have two chromium atoms in reactant side, and in product side we have one chromium. So en madbeku avaga adana Cr2O7 2- plus SO3 2- gives. So in order to balance this chromium atom, I need to write 2 Cr3++ plus SO4 2-, isn't it? See, this is your what balanced equation aithu ivaga, number of atoms balance aithu, 2 Cr ide here, 2 Cr, oxygen balance madlikilla, and we have one sulfur, right? In the same step what I told you to calculate the oxidation number of chromium and sulfur, right? So we have calculated chromium id oxidation number adan vapas madidilla nanu, we have Cr2O7 2-, so Cr2O7 2- alli we got the oxidation number of chromium as +6, right? So +6 aitu, and in sulfur we got the oxidation number of sulfur as +4, and chromium alli illi neevu calculate madlikilla, it is +3 only, and in SO4 2- we got the oxidation number of sulfur as +6. So next step alli neevu en madbeku, you have to write oxidation half reaction and reduction half reaction separately. Say this is your reduction half reaction, so that is Cr2O7 2- to 2 Cr3+ and SO3 2- to SO4 2-, isn't it? So this is your oxidation half. Next en madbeku neevu, total increase and decrease in oxidation number. So here +6 to +3, right? So increase decrease in oxidation number is 3 units aitu, but I told en helidane illi, so we have 2 chromium atoms aidrinda, the total decrease in oxidation number is aitu, it is 6 units agutte, right? 6 units decrease aitu, and from what for this oxidation process we have +4 to +6, there are 2 units alva, so 2 units increase aitu. Now the thing is, you have to balance this decrease and increase in oxidation number by multiplying suitable integer. So how to multiply that suitable integer? It's very easy. Neevu en madbeku, just cross these units. Neevu en madbeku, ee equation ige ee unit inda multiply maadi, and ee equation ige ee unit inda multiply madidra aayitu, right? And it can be further simplified like this, 1 and 3. ಇದು ಸಹ ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತು ನಿಮಗೆ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರೈಟ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್, ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಅನ್ನು ಬರ್ತಾಯಿತ್ತು. ಏನಾಯಿತು, ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ Cr2O7 2- ಇಂಟು 1 ಅಲ್ವಾ, ಸೊ ಇದು 1 and 3 ಆಯಿತು. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಇಂಟು 1 ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ Cr2O7 2- ಆಯಿತು. ಪ್ಲಸ್ ನಾವು SO3 2- ಯೋ ಟು ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಬೈ 3, ಸೊ 3 ಇಂಟು SO4 2- ಏನಾಯಿತು, ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ 3 SO3 2-, ರೈಟ್? ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅವರ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್, So we have 2Cr3 plus into 1. So do 2Cr3 plus I2 plus 3 into SO4 2 minus. It is 3SO4 2 minus I2. Alva. So this is your step 2. So next in step 3. So step 3 ali en madbeku. So step 3. So step 3 ali you have to balance the charges, isn't it? So charge hege balance madudu. So just balance madi. Hege balance madudu, it is Cr2O7 2 minus plus 3SO3 2 minus giving 2Cr3 plus plus 3SO4 2 minus ide, right? So just write the charges. See here, 1 into minus 2 we have minus 2 and 3 into minus 2 we have minus 6. So therefore total charge on reactant side is that it is minus 8, right? So next in product side we have 2 into plus 3 plus 6, 3 into minus 2 minus 6. Therefore total charge on product side 0 aito. Okay, so next in madbeku, you have to balance these charges by adding H plus. Since the question is asked in acidic medium, you have to balance by adding H plus. H plus and add madudu. So take down this. Step 3 and step 4. Okay. So step 4, so in madbeku in step 4 you have to add H plus. So ishtu H plus add madbeku, you have to add Cr2O7 2 minus plus 3SO3 2 minus plus 8H plus giving 2Cr3 plus 3SO4 2 minus. So this is your step 4. So in last step, I'll write the last step here. So last step alli en madbeku, you have to add water molecule. So half of water molecule to the product side add madidre aayitu. So you'll get Cr2O7 2 minus plus 3SO3 2 minus plus 8H plus giving 2Cr3 plus 3SO4 2 minus plus half of this 8 idre, you have to add 4H2O. Okay, now if you count the number of atoms will be balanced here, number of charges balance agirtade, number of oxidation number kuda, oxidation number increase and decrease idadu kuda balance agirtade. See, if you count nim oxygen ana balance madbeku antilla, so we have 7 plus 9 helide total eshtaitu oxidation number 16 aitu, so oxygen number of oxygen 16 aitu from in reactant side, and if you count the number of oxygen in product side 3 into 4 we have 12 plus 4 into 1 4 12 plus 4 total oxygen atoms in product side kuda 16. So number of oxygen atom, so adu automatic agi balance aagtade. Okay, so this is about one example. So idu clear aadre we'll go further with another example. So innond example ana ottottige solve martta hogva, avaga nimge clear aagutte. Okay, so take down this step 1, step 2, step 3, step 4 and step 5. So we have another example, that is balance the following redox reaction in acidic medium. Cr2O7 2 minus plus Fe2 plus giving Cr3 plus plus Fe3 plus. Okay, you know the example solve madva. So step 1. So in step 1 en madbeku, so write the given equation as such. So in equation kotidara, then as it is bariyudu. It is Cr2O7 2 minus plus Fe2 plus gives Cr3 plus plus Fe3 plus. So this is the first step. Clear, right? First step alli yavade doubt illa. So write the given equation as such. Okay, so barili ottotti barili. So it is step 1. And in step 2, so step 2 alli en madbeku, you have to calculate the oxidation number. See, it's very simple equation kottanga aitu. See, in Fe2 plus, see Fe2 plus is a monoatomic ion. Monoatomic ion hai to. Fe jote beri yavde combined atom illa. So therefore, the oxidation state of Fe2 plus is plus 2 only. See here, Cr3 plus, see here it is also monoatomic ion. So here also the oxidation number is equal to charge plus 3 only. And in Fe3 plus also, idu kuda monoatomic ion. So here also the oxidation number is plus 3 only. So you have to calculate the oxidation number of chromium in Cr2O7 minus. Idu polyatomic ion. So in the case of polyatomic ion, you have to calculate. So the same species. ಅಲ್ವಾ ಸೊ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರೀವಿಯಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೇ ಸ್ಪೀಶಿಸ್ ಇದ್ದದ್ದು ಸೊ ವೇರ್ ಯು ಟು ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ದಿ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ರೋಮಿಯಂ ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ 2x ಮೈನಸ್ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ 7 ಇಂಟು ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಮೈನಸ್ 14 ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ 2 2x ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 12 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ x ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ 6 ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಇನ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಸೊ ರೈಟ್ ದಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಸೊ ಯಾವ ಸ್ಪೀಶಿಸ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ರಿಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮೆನ್ಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಸೊ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ Cr2O7 ಮೈನಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ Fe2 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ Cr3 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ Fe3 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇನ್ Cr2O7 ಮೈನಸ್ ದ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 6 ಅಲ್ವಾ ಸಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 6 ಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3 ಸೊ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 6 ಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3 ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾ ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ಆಗಲೇಬೇಕು ಸಿ Fe2 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟು Fe3 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3 ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಆಗಿದೆ ಒಂದು ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ Fe ಈಸ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ಸೊ ಇದು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಸೊ ಎನಿ ಡೌಟ್ ಸೊ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾದರೂ ಡೌಟ್ ಇದೆಯಾ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ಪಲ್ಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲ ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಮೂವ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ 3 ಸೊ ಇನ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ 3 ಸೊ ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ನೀವು ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ದಿಸ್ ಯು ಟು ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಸೊ ಏನಾಯಿತು ಇಲ್ಲಿ Cr2 ಇದ್ದದ್ದು ಇಲ್ಲಿ 2Cr ಆಯಿತು ರೈಟ್ Cr2 ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ 2 ಕ್ರೋಮಿಯಂ ಇಲ್ಲಿ 2Cr ಬದಲಾಯಿತು ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ Fe ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ಡ್ ಒಂದೊಂದು Fe ಆಟಮ್ ಇರೋದು ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಸೊ ಇನ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರಿಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಹಾಫ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಸಪರೇಟ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ರಿಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಹಾಫ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ Cr2O7 ಮೈನಸ್ 2Cr3 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ಹಾಫ್ Fe2 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2Fe3 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಸೊ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 6 ಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3 ಸೊ 3 ಯೂನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಬಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ 2 ಸಚ್ ಕ್ರೋಮಿಯಂ ಆಟಮ್ಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕೂಡ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಇಸ್ 6 ಯೂನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹ್ಯೂರ್ Fe2 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟು Fe3 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಆಗಿದೆ 1 ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ 1 ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಓಕೆ ನಾವು ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟು ಹೇಗೆ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಸೊ 6 ಮತ್ತು 1 ಈಕ್ವೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಹೇಗೆ ಈಕ್ವೇಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಸೊ ಈ ಯಾವುದು ರಿಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಹಾಫ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ಗೆ ಸೊ ಎಷ್ಟು ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ನಂಬರಿಂದ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ಹಾಫ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ಗೆ ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ನಂಬರಿಂದ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಆಯಿತು ಇಂಟು 6 ಓಕೆ ಇದು ಕನ್ಫ್ಯೂಸಿಂಗ ಸಿ ವೆರಿ ಈಸಿ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ಸೊ ಈ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಯು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ದಿ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ನೀವು ಆ ನಂಬರನ್ನು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ಗೆ ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿ ಬರೆದ್ರಾಯಿತು ಸಿ 1 ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 6 ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಸೊ ನಾವು ರೈಟ್ ದಟ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಬೈ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈಯಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಸುಟೇಬಲ್ ಇಂಟೀಜರ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ 1 ಇಂಟು Cr2O7 ಮೈನಸ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ 1 Cr2O7 ಮೈನಸ್ ಆಯಿತು ಪ್ಲಸ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಬರೋದು Fe ಸೊ ಟು ದಿಸ್ Fe ಯು ಟು ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಬೈ 6 ಸೊ 6 ಇಂಟು Fe2 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ 6 Fe2 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆಯಿತು ರೈಟ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟಲ್ಲಿ 2Cr3 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇಂಟು 1 ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ 2Cr3 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 6 ಇಂಟು Fe3 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ 6 Fe3 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆಯಿತು ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ 3 ಓಕೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ 4 ಸೊ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ 4 ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಚಾರ್ಜಸ್ ಸಿ ಹೌ ಟು ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಸಿ ಫಾರ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ದಿ ಟೋಟಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಚಾರ್ಜಸ್ ಇನ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಸೊ Fe2 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ 2Cr3 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 6Fe3 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಸೊ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಚಾರ್ಜಸ್ ಇನ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ 1 ಇಂಟು ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 6 ಇಂಟು 2 ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ 12 ರೈಟ್ 6 ಇಂಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 12 ಸೊ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಎಷ್ಟಾಯಿತು ಪ್ಲಸ್ 12 ಮೈನಸ್ 2 10 ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾ ಸೊ 10 ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಆಯಿತು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ 2 ಇಂಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 6 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 6 ಇಂಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3 6 ಇಂಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3 ಇಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 18 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಏಯ್ಟೀನ್ ಎಷ್ಟಾಯಿತು? ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಏಯ್ಟೀನ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ 24, isn't it? 24, right? So, are they balanced? No. So, they are not balanced. Now, you have to balance these charges by adding H plus ions. So, acidic medium alli kelodrinda, you have to add H plus. So, yava side ge plus maadbeku nivu? So, plus antadre idakke equal maadlike. So, eshtu plus maadbeku nivu? You have to add 14. Isn't it? So you have to add 14 H plus to the reactant side. So I'll write that step, what? Step 4 equation, I'll write it here. So we have Cr2O72 minus plus 6Fe2 plus, see, in order to balance these charges, I need to add plus 14. Plus 14 means you have to add 14 H plus, isn't it? 14 H plus gives, say, 2Cr3 plus 6Fe3 plus. So, idu nimma charge balance of the equation. And in last step, you have to balance this hydrogen by adding half number of water molecules to the opposite side. So we have 14 H plus here, therefore half of that, 14 in ardha. So you have to add 7 water molecules to the product side. So let us add. So Cr2O7 2 minus plus 6Fe2 plus 14 H plus gives 2Cr3 plus 6Fe3 plus this 7H2O. See, now look at your number of atoms. So oxygen atom anna nodi, we have 7 oxygen atoms in reactant side and 7 oxygen atoms in product side. So oxygen adrashtake balance side too. Okay, iga solpa solpa artha aita. So first example iginta second example bandaga enaga solpa adu artha aita. So don't worry, you practice martha hodhage, you'll find it very easy. Okay, let us discuss one more example for balancing the redox reaction in acidic medium. So I have written the given equation here, that is MnO4 minus plus Br minus giving Mn2 plus and Br2. Okay, so this is the question: balance the following redox reaction in acidic medium. You know the steps to follow to balance the redox reactions. So let us solve this problem together. So first one is, so let me write the step 1. So in step 1, what you have to do? So you have to write the given skeletal equation as such. Otottige barita hogi, first step alli en equation kottidara, write that equation as such, that is MnO4 minus plus Br minus gives Mn2 plus Br2. So this is your first step. Okay, so I hope you are clear with this. Next, coming to step 2. So in step 2, what you have to do? You have to calculate the oxidation number of each and every atom or each and every species in the given equation. See, coming to MnO4 minus, in MnO4 minus, you have to calculate the oxidation number of Mn. Manganese. So how to calculate oxidation number? So calculate the oxidation number here, side, inside. We have MnO4 minus. So here, calculate the oxidation number of manganese. So let it be X. Okay, so therefore it becomes 1 into X plus 4 into the oxidation number of oxygen. We know that the oxidation number of oxygen is minus 2. And here, if you look at this species is an ion, isn't it? So we have one minus charge on the top of this ion. So therefore, this equation is equated to the charge. So therefore, it is equal to minus 1. We'll get 1 into X is equal to X minus 4 into minus 2. 4 into minus 2 is minus 8. Minus 8 is equal to minus 1. Okay, so on solving for X, what will get the value of X as minus 1 plus 8, isn't it? Minus 1 plus 8. So therefore, the oxidation number of Mn in MnO4 minus is plus 7, isn't it? So you got the oxidation number of manganese as plus 7. Okay, So that is about this. And well, coming to here, Br minus, we know that Br minus, if you look at the number of Br atoms, how many Br atoms are there here? Only one. So therefore, it is considered as monoatomic ion. So in the case of monoatomic ion, so no need to calculate the oxidation number, because here the charge of this ion is itself its oxidation number. So therefore, the oxidation number of Br in Br minus is minus 1. Okay, so it here it is minus 1. And coming to here, we have Mn2 plus. So Mn2 plus is also monoatomic ion, where it has a charge of +2. So +2 charge there. So in the case of monoatomic ion, so the oxidation number is nothing but the charge, isn't it? So therefore, here in this case, the oxidation numbers are calculate maadbekuntilla. So that is nothing but this one, that is +2. Okay. And coming to here, Br2. So Br2 is the oxidation number of bromine in Br2. So bromine alli eno, so bromine helidre eno, Br2 means we have two bromine atoms, correct? Br bond Br, so therefore there is no electron transfer. Idu en aitilli eradu same atoms aitu, similar kind of atoms bond agide. So in such cases, so whatever rule number 1 says, in the calculation of oxidation number, rule 1 en heltade, so in the elemental form or uncombined state of an element, the oxidation number is always 0, alva. So therefore here the oxidation number of bromine is 0. Okay, so what we got here in step 2, so neven maadbeku in step 2 to find out the total increase and decrease in the oxidation number, isn't it? So there, for that we need to calculate the oxidation number. So in order to find out, so which species is undergoing oxidation and which species is undergoing reduction, so we have our equation like this, and we have calculated the oxidation number of manganese. Here we have +7, and while we calculate maadidivi, we got +7 as oxidation number of manganese here in the case of MnO4 minus. See, in product side we have Mn2 plus, where +2 is the oxidation state of Mn, alva. So +7 to +2. So in agide illi, so there is a decrease in oxidation number. So decrease in oxidation number means what? Here manganese is undergoing reduction, right? Correct? So here this is reduced. So idu enaitu, reduction aitu. And so while coming to here, so one the species reduction aagtide anta helidre, innondu species automatically will get oxidized. Illi what is oxidation state of bromine? So it is -1, isn't it? -1. And while coming to product side, Br2. So in Br2, I told you that the oxidation number of bromine is 0. Alva. So the 0 and combined state are there. So therefore the oxidation state is 0. So now compare the oxidation states of reactant and product. So bromine in reactant side ali, we have -1 oxidation state on bromine. And in product side, we have 0 oxidation state. So in agide -2, 0. So minus in the 0 ge hogide. That means when minus value compare maadidre, 0 hidudu, it's a bigger number, isn't it? So therefore -1 to 0 helide, this increase in oxidation number. So therefore bromine has undergone here, it has undergone oxidation. So this one is oxidation. So now we'll find out maadi aitu oxidation matte reduction half reaction ana find out maadi aitu. At the same time, in second step, you have to also balance the atoms other than hydrogen and oxygen. Hydrogen matte oxygen anna bittu ulda atoms anna neevu balance maadbeku. See, see, look at the number of Mn here in reactant side. How many Mn atoms are there? 1, alva. So 1 manganese atom ide. Well, coming to product side, we have 1. So therefore no need to balance this. So number of manganese is balance aitu. So oxygen balance maadlikilla. Next, come to the bromine, we have 1 bromine, alva. So 1 bromine ide, but in product side, how many Br atoms are here? See, we have 2 Br2 ide. So therefore, in order to balance this bromine, I need to write 2 here, right? 2 Br minus. But now Br got balanced, isn't it? So next en maadbeku neevu, next en maadbeku in step 3. So step 3 alli en maadlikide, step 3 alli need to balance this oxidation and sorry, increase in oxidation number and decrease in oxidation number by multiplying the oxidation half reaction and reduction half reaction with suitable integer. So how to find out that suitable integer? For that, I need to write this reduction half reaction and oxidation half reaction separately. Alva, separate agi bariva. So oxidation half reaction and reduction half reactions. First, let me write reduction half reaction. So in the start madva, we have MnO4 minus. Correct? So we have MnO4 minus. Now, in product side, we have Mn2 plus. Correct? In MnO4 minus, we have plus 7 oxidation state on manganese. See here, plus 7, 2 plus 2. So this is your what? Reduction half reaction. So next, right, the another part, that is oxidation half reaction. That is, we have 2Br minus, 2Br minus 2, you do react inside. So in product side, we have Br2, isn't it? So where here the oxidation state of bromine is minus 1 and here it is 0. So now you have to calculate change in oxidation number. So yes, to change agide from reactant side to product side, find out maadi. So here we have plus 7 to plus 2. So change in oxidation number. So plus 7 to plus 2. Yes, to change agide. So it is. So start with 6. So 6. See, 7 to 2. Correct? 7 to 2. Plus 7 in the plus 2 ge change agide. So in between ene labarate, we have plus 6, plus 5, plus 3. Sorry, plus 4, plus 3. So change in oxidation state. Each type to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Isn't it? 5 units. So then you count my type. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So therefore, the change in oxidation state, that is, here it is 5. Units, isn't it? So no need to multiply. So yavda integer in the multiply madlikidya illa, because in reactant as well as in product side, we have only one manganese atom. So therefore illi yavde number inda multiply madlikilla. So coming to here, we have minus 1 to 0. Minus 1 to 0, est unit change aadadu, that is 1 unit. But so that is for one bromine atom, we have two such bromines. Alva, so eradu bromine Br minus Br2 stating hogtide. So therefore total change in oxidation number est aitu, it is 2 into 1 unit aitu. So 2 into 1 unit means 2 units aitu. Correct? Okay, so I hope you are getting my point. So here change in oxidation state is for 1 Br, for 1 Br it is minus 1 to 0, means 1 unit. So we have two such Br minus undergoing oxidation from Br minus to Br2. Therefore total change in oxidation number is 2 into 1 unit. So that is 2 units. Okay, now how to balance? See, they are not the same. See, here we have 5 units and here we have 2 units. How to balance this change in oxidation number? That is just by cross multiplication. So you have to multiply this equation with the 2 and this equation is by 5. Right. So just cross multiply it and write the equation in this form. So we have MnO4 minus, that is now multiplied by 2, so it becomes 2 into MnO4 minus, it is 2MnO4 minus, isn't it? 2MnO4 minus plus next comes our reactant, it is 2Br minus. Okay, so we have 2Br minus, that is now being multiplied by 5. So n agativaga 5 into 2. So 5 into 2, it becomes 10Br minus. Kotaktidala, so 2 into 5. So 5 in the multiply markolbeku. So that time we get 10Br minus. Okay, so this is about your reactant. So next products in I2, we have Mn2 plus. Into 2, it becomes 2Mn2 plus, plus, now here we have 1. See, illi already there. So, therefore, 5 into 2, 10 now good. But here we have 1. So, illi estu stoichiometric coefficient consider 1. So, therefore, 5 into 1, it is 5Br2. Right, so 5Br2. So, this is what we got after balancing the oxidation numbers. Oxidation number balance aayitu. So next coming to step 4. So yen madodu in step 4 we need to balance the charges, isn't it? So we need to balance the charges. Hege balance madodu charges? LHS matte RHS, left hand side and right hand side. So that is by adding H plus ion. Since the question is asked in acidic medium, to balance the redox reaction in acidic medium kelidrinda, so to add H plus. So H plus ana add madbeku, yava side ge add madbeku. So here we have right. So write this equation once again to calculate the total charges on reactant side and product side. So write 2MnO4 minus plus we have 10Br minus. So it gives 2Mn2 plus 5Br2. Okay, so this is our equation. Now calculate total number of charges on reactant side. So yesterday we have, so idu charges na helidin last class alli. So idu charges, you have to multiply these charges with this integer. Idinda multiply madbeku in order to get total charge. So total charge eshtu anta gothagbeku anta adre illi madbeku. See, MnO4 1 minus is for 1 MnO4 minus or 1 species. So we have 2 such MnO4 minus ions. Therefore, 2 into minus 1 becomes minus 2. Idrinda multiply madkondre 2 into minus 1 minus 2. That's the total charge of this species. And we have 10 Br minus ions. Okay, so 1 Br minus ali minus 1 charge. We have such 10 Br minus ions. Therefore, total charge is 10 into minus 1. So it is minus 10 out. Isn't it? We have minus 2 plus minus 10. So minus 2 idradu, minus 10 idradu. Now what's the total charge of the reactants? It is minus 2 minus 10. So here it is a minus sign, you have to add these two things, isn't it? So minus 2 minus 10 is nothing but minus 12. Right? So minus 12. The charge on the reactant side is minus 12. So yesterday in product side yesterday nodva. So in product side we have 2. Plus 2. So 2 into plus 2 is to we have plus 4. Okay, 2 into plus 3 is plus 4. And what's the charge of this Br2? Is there any charge on this Br2? Illena the plus minus and tabadat karnisidya? Illa. So Br2 is neutral. Charge illali. So therefore, illeshtidru it is 0. The charge on Br2 it is 0. Okay. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಕಾಣಿಸಿದ್ಯಾ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಅಂತೇನೋ ಬರ್ದಿರ್ತೀವಲ್ಲ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ದಿ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಝೀರೋ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರಲ್ ಅದು ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಆನ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 4 ರೈಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಆನ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 12 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 4 Okay, are they equal? No, they are not equal. So now you need to equate these charges. Hege equate madu by adding H plus ions. Okay, so H plus ions anna add madbeku. Yava side H plus ions anna add madidre, eradu sides equal agutte. So that is to your reactant side. Okay, nivu ee tarana ankolbodu. See, we have minus 12. Okay, so just for your reference, I'll write it here. We have minus 12, okay? To this minus 12, I need to add some number of H plus in order to get yava charge siglike nange bekadadu, it is for minus, sorry, plus 4 sigbeku nange, okay? See, you have to add some H plus ions to this side in order to make these two sides equal. So, yeradu side equal agbeku antadu, you have to add some H plus ions. Nanage eshtu anta gothagbeku gottilla. So, I'll take it as X. Idon just so you can directly add. Nimige gottadre direct agi add madabodu illi. Or else, just do it like this. X is equal to, we have plus 4. When 12, minus 12 comes to this side, it becomes plus 12. So, therefore, the value of X becomes 16. Therefore, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಎರಡು ಸೈಡ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ದೇ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಆ್ಯಡ್ 16 ಎಚ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಐಯಾನ್ಸ್ ಟು ದಿ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆ್ಯಡ್ 16 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 16 ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ಸೊ ನಿಮಗೇನು ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಮೈನಸ್ 12 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 16 ಮೈನಸ್ 12 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 16 ಎಷ್ಟಾಯಿತು ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 4 ಅವಾಗ ಏನಾಯಿತು ಎರಡು ಸೈಡ್ಸ್ ಚಾರ್ಜಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಆಯಿತು ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 16 ಟು ದಿ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 16 ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಏನರ್ಥ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಆ್ಯಡ್ 16 ಎಚ್ H plus ions to the reactant side. Okay, so I'll write so that equation here. I'll write that equation here. See, the step 4, I need to add 16 H plus ions to the reactant side. So let me write it here. We have 2MnO4 minus plus 10Br minus. Now to the same side, I have to add 16H plus. So it is 16H plus. So product is 2Mn 2 plus plus 5Br2. So 5Br2. I'll rub this step 1, I hope. So you all have taken this step 1 barbodagiden thankoltane. So step 1 is nothing but same equation. Question alli en question kottidara adhe equation anna bardirodu in step 1. So here now if you calculate the total charge, so eradu side na charge nim calculate madide, it is minus 2. You got minus 2, it is minus 10, it is plus 16. Eshtaitu total charge eshtaitu plus 4 aitu. Same here, 2 into plus 2, it is plus 4, plus 0, plus 4 aitu. So yeradu side na charge kuda balance aitu. So now in last step, in madlik irodu, so last step is to balance the hydrogen. Since we have added hydrogen to reactant side, so if you look at this product side, there is no hydrogen atoms. If you have the hydrogen atoms illa, so in order to balance this hydrogen, niven madbeku, this hydrogen can be balanced by adding appropriate number of water molecules to the opposite side. Yava side ge niv H plus add madidira adra opposite side ge eshtu number of water molecule na add madbeku, usually it is the half number of this H plus. So ee H plus eshtu add madidira adra ardhadashtu water molecules anna we have to add to the opposite side. So therefore illi 16 H plus anta helidre, so in last step, that is your step 5, step 5 alli en madudu, that is the balancing of hydrogen atoms madudu. So that is 2MnO4 minus plus 10Br minus plus 16H plus gives 2Mn2 plus plus 5Br2 plus water molecules. Half of this 16H plus na artha 16 na artha ishtu, it is 8. So you have to add 8H2O. So because in water we have 2 hydrogen atoms, adike navadana ardhada strand madre saakagutade. Okay, now if you count the number of oxygen atoms in reactant and product side, so oxygen atom ana neevu balance maadbeku antilla, adu adrashtake balance aagute. If you count the number of oxygen atoms, see 2 into 4 total oxygen eshtaitilli, we have 8 oxygen atoms alva. Illilla. So total in reactant side we have 8 oxygens. So look at your product side. So illi oxygen illa, we have no oxygens here. Here. See, 8 into 1 eshtaitu, total 8 oxygens aitu. So therefore, so oxygen automatically get balanced. Adana neevu balance maadbeku antilla. Only you have to balance is ondu number of atoms. Oxygen anna bittu ulda atoms anna balance maadbeku. That is in your step 2. And after that you have to balance the oxidation number, that is by multiplying oxidation and reduction half reactions with the suitable integer. You know how to find out that suitable integer? That is simply just calculate total increase and total decrease in oxidation number and just cross multiply that integer as the vishya. Thereby you can balance the oxidation number. So next thing in step 4, you have to balance the charges. Okay, so that can be done by adding H plus ions in acidic medium and OH minus ions in basic medium. And in last step, you have to balance the added hydrogen. Hege balance madudu, that is by adding suitable number of water molecules to the appropriate side. Okay, so this is how we can balance the redox reaction in acidic medium. Okay. So ellarigu gottaaytu ant ankoltene. I'll give 2 more examples to practice. Nimage practice madlikke innu eradu examples anna kortane, adanna nimma hastake maadi. Okay, now take down this. See, here I have given 3 equations to balance. So balance the following redox reactions in acidic medium. So once I read this, MnO2 plus C2O4 2 minus giving Mn2 plus plus CO2. So, I'll read this. I2 plus NO3 minus gives NO2 plus IO3 minus. And Cu plus NO3 minus gives NO2 plus Cu2 plus. Okay. So, here I have given three redox reactions. So, idu nimge homework. Just practice it. Okay. Thank you.